Eustace says, it's pointless. I can't tell these trees apart. I don't even know what I'm supposed to be looking for. Well, I guess it's not this one. We haven't seen the one on the east side, the top peak there. But I don't know how to get there. Trees this way, but they're all dead, right? So I guess we have to take this back. This tunnel. Nay just leveled up to 60. Let's see where we can go here. Obviously just this way. I have to go back across. Ritually, almost on 23,000. Okay, so we got the chest. And you know what's funny? We've gotten all the chests now. That is all the chests. Now I need to find this freaking plant. There's only one way to go through that tunnel. Got bashed up a little bit. Just a little bit. So we use all these dimates. Hold on a second, guys. So, long story short, back in here in Quaris, that tree that he said, well, they all look alike, I can't tell them apart, the one I just take the look at, that was the tree. It's in the center of the island, up on a peak, and it's you gotta go through a lot of tunnels and stuff to get there. The only thing I can think is maybe we have to talk to this guy again, so he can tell us what it looks like. Okay, he is not saying anything different. Soon all of my kind will gather together to discuss the future of this world. If this drought continues, The world will become a desert again. We can't depend on Mother Brain forever. We must deal with this ourselves. Okay. Oh, I left. Yeah, that's where Climatrol is. I'm not going there yet. That's next, I think. Talk to everybody, see if anyone knows what this leaf looks like. Maybe we need to go talk to someone in Piata again? I wish I knew. What lady is he talking about? Jude says, it's been said that Mother Brain concocted an accident to justify a ban on space travel. It's a persistent rumor about the disaster from 10 years ago. It doesn't matter. We'll probably never learn the truth. A lot of text right there. Just leaves. Ah, you people. Disaster that occurred 10 years ago? A spaceship exploded near Dazorus's orbit. The cause is unknown. It was a tragedy. That's why I hate vehicles. Some of these people are saying different things. Talk to him. Went to Uso Island, the Maruera tree grows there. Yeah, what does it look like? Ah, you really planning to go there? Well, you seem very determined. The Maruera tree grows on Uso Island, but it's not the only one that does. Most of the trees that grow there are another species, but they mimic the Maruera tree. Are you interested in Maruera leaves? There's only one tree you can harvest them from. Do you want a trick on how to recognize it? Here we go. Of course, the first thing to do is go to the island. Then you have to summon up your courage and try to examine every tree, each tree very closely. Don't make that face. If you believe you'll succeed, I'm sure you will. On the other hand, if you hesitate, thinking you'll fail, you will. The Maruera tree is like that. It only appears to the ones who believe in it. Oh, brother. The eclipse torch teaches us that the Maruera tree sees one's heart. Don't give up and you'll succeed. The teachings of the eclipse torch come from Dazorus. In the past, the Dazorian priests were famous for their rituals on the Antiplano Plateau. Plateau. Okay. So I hope now we can go right to that tree, but she said we have to look at each one. I don't want to. I'm gonna try to go to that direct one. Directly to that one. Let's get another ceramic chest plate and just save just in case. This ceramic armor. Okay, this will help use this. So I have to sell back the titanium chest plate. And what else do we get for Rutger? Ceramic armor. We loaded for bear, we have all the armor, at least for our main compadres. So titanium armor and chest plate. Technique points back. Ah, crap. Where is it? It's right around here somewhere, right? Here. Here we leveled up and got a new technique. Ah. It's annoying having to come back here over and over again. Okay, so now I know exactly where to go to get to this one tree. Hopefully it's the only one I really have to get to. Do they say anything if we look at the dead tree? Let me just check it out. Yeah, they don't say anything. Okay, anyway. We're gonna go up. Up. And right in. And then from here, well, let's look at this one. Look at it. So I want to look at this one. From the front only. Oh, and the rock gets in the way. Similar, but not a rare tree. Okay, do we need to go east? Past the ladder and in the cave. Right. Bye. save. Okay, so in here. Okay, so now we're on the left hand. Oh no, sorry, right hand side. I keep doing that. You go across. Okay. Technique. The ladder and then into a cave right here. Right, and then we need to cross this kind of bridge over here. Resaving. Going across into here, of course. And then this way. Almost there. Hopefully we can get the damn thing. One more encounter. Keep the suspense going here. This is it! This is the Maruera tree! Yay! Nothing happens when I click now. Alright, let's get the hell out of here. Done! Now we don't want to go back to Piata, we gotta go to Queres or whatever the hell it is. So Nay's at 61 now, she actually has 201 total points. Pretty cool. So let's visit this guy. Save quick. Oh! By any chance, are those Maruera leaves? He starts to go into his normal speech. Wonderful. Please, let me have them. No. I see. Such a shame. If you ever change your mind, please come back. Goodbye. Can have them. Thank you. You are all too kind. Wait, I want to show you the results of my research. Here it is. You should be able to breathe underwater when you chew it. People did so in this manner a long time ago. Simply amazing. Cool. Greetings. In case you haven't heard, I'm the genius researcher who invented the Maruera gum. I know, we gave you the leaves for it. Huey says, indeed, it is an impressive finding. Oh, I forgot to introduce myself. I am Huey... Rian? All of a sudden his eyes open. I'm a biologist from the Kvarts campus of Motavia University. Biologist? Did you help create the biomonsters then? No. Indeed, it's possible to intentionally breed biomonsters, but it's far too unethical to do so. I understand. Generating experimental life forms is a complex endeavor, isn't it? That's pretty cool. I'm glad I went back in there. Anything else to say? Now we gotta go through all this. Oh, it's you. How do you like the gum I made? Use it wisely. Does he say a fourth thing? So we have this gum. Chewing gum made from Maruera leaves. Chew to breathe underwater. Now I'm guessing it's gonna work for all of us. Are we gonna pass it from mouth to mouth, or are we gonna, like, cut it up with our sword or something? Now I'm wondering if any of these people have anything new to say now that I got the gum. There was this girl who was talking all about it. Yeah, her. I've got the gum anyway, baby. I can't move, you stinker. Somehow you can move through me, isn't that? It's not fair. I gotta heal up. We gotta look for that spot underwater. It just dawned on me that we can use the Maruera gun to survive underwater for a long time. Hurry, let's look for any sea imperfections and try it out. Yep. And that's where Climatrol is. I didn't mean to hit it again. To like heal up and stuff. Wherever I can do that. No one's dead. You don't need your stinking armor. All your items. Actually, we need time eats. Yeah, time eats. Three, four. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, because 20 wasn't enough last time. I don't know what... I don't want to fill my inventory so much that we can't pick anything up anymore, though. That would be a waste. We got 25 dimates. Where is the healing center? Probably not up here. Oh, I know where it is. It's northeast part of town. Southeast, sorry. Southeast part of town. Same thing as always, just more wounds. Okay. So I'm going to save here. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for the next episode when we advance into Climatrol. Either that was a loud explosion or a plane passed by overhead. I'm not sure. That was loud, though. So thanks for watching. See you next time and endure. And enduring, grow strong.